Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actor Mukesh Khanna's family. Mukesh Khanna is an Indian film and television actor who is best known for portraying Bhishma Pitama in B.R. Chopra's epic television serial Mahabharat and giving India its first small screen superhero Shaktiman. He was born on 19 June 1958 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Mukesh Khanna belongs to a Hindu Khatri family. He had an elder brother, Ved Khanna, who was an actor and producer who died in 2018. Mukesh Khanna is unmarried. He has never been in any relation with a woman. After making his debut in the 1981 film Ruhi, he appeared in more than 60 Bollywood films. Reportedly, before Ruhi, it was the theatre director Narinder Bedi who had given Mukesh his first break in the film Khuni, but the film could never get released due to Bedi's sudden demise. Although most of his films were not successful at the box office, there are a few commercial successful films to his name, such as Saudagar, Main Khiladi Tu Anari, Barsaat, Raja and Hera Feri. In 2005, he made his Telugu debut with the film Dhana 51. In 2014, he made his Marathi film debut with the film Ardha Gangu Ardha Gondia. In the same year, he had his Malayalam debut with the film Rajadi Raja, in which he played the role of Sikandar. Mukesh Khanna gained his identity through television, where he did many successful projects, especially Mahabharat and Shaktiman. After making his debut with B.R. Chopra's Mahabharat in 1988, he went on to become one of the most popular television actors in India. His next phenomenal performance came in Shaktiman, which gave India its first true superhero. Shaktiman aired from 27 September 1997 to 27 March 2005 on Doordarshan, and its running days had become sacred for children who sat glued to their television sets to watch the heroic antics of their favorite superhero. After joining the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, in 1998, he campaigned for the party in various elections across the country. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.